Question number 6. Convert given percents to decimal fraction and also to fraction in simplest forms. Here percentage is given. This percentage convert into decimal fractions and also write its simplest form. First we can write first question 25%. Question number 6a. Then percent, how many percents? 25%. This is first convert into fraction form. Then we can convert fraction. Then decimal. Fractions, decimal. Then first question, how many percentage? 25%. This 25% convert into fraction, means fraction form. How to write its fraction form? Means this percentage number, how many percentage? Number of percentage 25. This 25 you write as numerator, and what is its denominator? Its denominator is 100. Means its fraction form 25/100. And this write in which form? A simplest form. What is its simplest form? That 25/100 is equal to its simplest form 1/4. Here numerator and denominator divided by highest common factor. Here highest common factor, which number? 25. So 25 divided by 25 one time, 100 divided by 25 four times. So it's a fraction, simplest form 1/4. This number not again divided by any other number. The next, it's a decimal form. What is the decimal form? 25/100. It's a decimal form. Zero decimal. How many zero here? 1, 2, 0. So 2 digits before, from the right side 2 digits before decimal. So 2, 5. Is it clear? The next question, balance you can find, write yourself. Then next question number 7. In a city, 30% are female, 40% are males, and remaining are children. What percentage are children? Here question number 7. Read the question one more time. In a city, 30% are female. Means 30%. Out of 100 people, 30 are female and 40 are males. And remaining are children. Remaining balance children. What percentage are children? So we know in a city, total population. What is total population? 100. Means here percentage of female is equal to 30%. Means out of 100 people, 30 are females, and percentage of male male 40%. Then percentage of percentage of children means then how to find out here out of then 30% means out of 30 male out of 100 30 female and out of 100 40 male. Then what is the percentage of children? then we can take total population. What is total population? We can take 100. Then this 100 minus percentage of female plus percentage of male means 30 plus 40. Then what is its answer? Then 100 minus 37, 30 plus 40 70. This 70 subtracted from 100. So we get 30%. So percentage of children 30%. The next question number 8, look, out of 50,000 voters in constituency, 60% voted. Find the percentage of voters who did not vote. Can you now find how many actual did not vote? Here, what is the total voters? Total number of voters? Question number 8. Total number of voters. 15,000 voters in a constituency. Constituency means Chinnava Kshetra. Then this is 60% voted. Then we can write percentage of voters who voted. How many percentage? 60% voted. Then is then find the percentage of voters who did not vote. Voters who did not vote. Total how many percentage voted? 60%. So how many percentage voters who did not vote? How to find this? 100 minus 60. 100 minus 60, what is 40? 40% voters did not vote. Then what is the question? Can you find how many actual did not vote? So how many person did not vote? Then number of persons who did not vote. How to find out this? Meena, total voters 50,000 voters. This 15,000 voters, how many percentage did not vote? 40%. So we find out 15,040%. So I can 15,000 of 40% did not vote. So we can write 15,000 into 40%. Find out this 20 cut. Then multiply 15, 4s are 15, 4s are 60. And how many zero balance? 1. 20 balance. How many voters? The number of persons who did not vote. 6,000 persons what is its answer? 6,000 voters. Number of voters, right? Number of voters who did not vote. The next question, question number 9, look. Meeta saves 400 rupees from her salary. If this is 10% of her salary, what is her salary? Here find out the salary. Here Meeta save. Meeta save how many rupees? Question number 9. Meeta save. Meeta saves money. How many rupees he saves? Rupees 400 rupees he saves. Then this rupees means this is 10% of her salary. So find out the salary. Then here we can take salary, we can take as let Meeta salary we can take x. So we can write then let Meeta salary be x. This x how many percentage? 40. So we can write x into 10% is equal to how many rupees? 400 rupees. Means Meeta's salary we take as x. This salary is how many percentage of 400? 10% of 400. So we can write x into 10/100 is equal to 400. Then we can find out x. Then x is equal to look cross multiply. Here 400 into 100. By 10. Then how many rupees are? This zero cut. Then 4000 rupees. So what is Meeta's salary? Meeta's salary is equal to 400 into 4. What is Meeta's salary? 4000 rupees Meeta's salary. Then this exercise 8.2, you should write your fair copy. Okay, thank you.